guys, it's me again, Flori, and for today I'm going to be showing you how I declutter my phone. So here it goes. So this is my phone case. It's just a clear case that has a glittery on it. So let's move on. When you open my phone, you can see my lock screen, just me and my husband during our pre-New Year adventure. I have 3 pages in my phone set up, so that's my applications right there. So first things first, I'm just gonna go ahead and modify the names of my folders. And to make it look like static, I'm just putting spaces between letters. And now I'm done renaming my folders. I'm gonna go ahead and introduce you the applications that I have on my phone. So the bottom part right there is my colleagues, my messages, and Spotify. Okay, let me just show you my Spotify. If you wanna ask me if I do have playlists, yes, I do. And let me show you my playlist. These are my playlists. You can follow me if you want. Let me just show you the name. Okay, that's the name, so just follow me if you want. Let's move on to the first folder. I have here Microsoft Word, and next is my Pocket. This application is really interesting because this one you can find here lots of interesting articles that you want to read. So let me show you the recent article that I've read, entitled How Complaining Rewards Your Brain for Negativity. And it's just really nice for me to read some articles during my free time. And the other things that I like about this application is the features that you can listen to it. If you don't want to read it, you just have to tap the play button. Also, it enables you to highlight any words that you want to highlight. You can also change it into dark mode. These are the cool things that I like about this application. Now let's move on to the next one. I have notes here. I have reminders, a dictionary, my locally, and news. Let's move on to my second folder, which I didn't use it that often. I have here find my iPhone, which is always on, in my FaceTime, my contacts, and a wallet. And the second page of this folder is the applications that I didn't use at all. So that's it. So in my third folder, I have your maps, weather, Tough Patrol, Lift and Move It. On the Tough Patrol, this is the application that we can locate our car just in case we forgot where we park it or something happened. Next folder is Amazon, Toyota TFS. This enables us to pay our car through phone. And next is Ulta, because why not? Video bank, just don't mind about the bank, and Navy Fed, and Forever 21, because you know there's always a sale on Forever 21, so why not? My next folder is my editing applications. I have here iMovie, which I always use to edit my videos. Next is the VSCO, which I always use to edit my Instagram pictures. Next is the Snow, and this application is what I usually use in my stories. So a lot of people were asking me what effects do I use when I posted a story on Instagram or Facebook. So yeah, you can find all the effects that I've been using here in my story. So like this, and yeah, that's the effects that I usually use in my stories. Let's move on. And next application is the Afterlight, which I didn't already use. And next is the Unknown, which I always use to like arrange the pictures, my pictures on Instagram before I post it. So yeah, that. So the next application that I have here is my 8mm. This is really useful if you want to have a vintage videos. And next application would be the Photo, which I always use for my thumbnail. And next is the Photo Grid, which I also use for my thumbnail. Next is the Bucket Video, which is always useful for my videos. So for my next folder, I have YouTube, YouTube Studio, Netflix, Pinterest. This is my Pinterest, guys. This is my wallpaper right now. I really like the monstera. I always get my wallpaper in the Pinterest. So these are the pictures that I saved in my Pinterest account. You can follow me through. I'm gonna show you my account. So yeah, I always save like nice and cute pictures in my account. So yes, guys, you can follow me on this account. So yeah,
and next is my Instagram. You can follow me if you want. Next is Snapchat, my Facebook, Messenger, and Twitter. I have here photos, camera. So the next page, I have mail, which I always use, especially right now, to communicate my husband. The calendar, clock, calculator, app store. Next is Safari, and then the settings. So in here, I just have a few tips for you guys for my settings. So for this, I always turn off my notifications to for the applications that I never use that often. So you know, for me to save battery, so you can do that also. So here, I always, yeah, like that, I always turn off my notification. And last but not the least, I have here this application right there called Flow, and it just helped me to track my menstruation cycle, to predict my menstruation. So like that. That's pretty much it, guys. There's no really special on my phone. I just wanted to share with you and how I set it up, because I just wanted to look at like this way, just a simple and minimalistic way. I hope you enjoy watching this video, and see you on my next video. Bye.